Good evening, everybody. Greensburg, Pennsylvania. A little known yarn fact, this man behind the drums was born in Greensburg, Pennsylvania. How long did you live here, Bobby? You lived here 2 years. He always talks about what a beautiful place it was to grow up in. And then he moved to Paris, and he said, oh, bollocks, I hate this place. Paris is terrible. But he's finally back. I think this is the first time he's been back since, right? Give a hand for Bobby Pomelo from Greensburg, Pennsylvania. Hey, thank y'all for listening. We're Yarn, we're from New York City. We're gonna have some fun tonight.
Right. Hey, don't stare.